Watkins Harbor. Let's go ahead and jump into this and get it rolling. Alright, I said I'm going to switch it up. Let me go ahead and switch it up and try someone different. Death Warrant? No. Kamikaze, who's this? Let's give him a try. I don't even think I've used him before. And I do want to give Reaper a try, and we'll keep Sweet Tooth on there if I ever want to use him. I don't really like Sweet Tooth, honestly. His specials aren't all that. I don't know how to make him, like, you can transform into the vehicle where you can run. I'll give him a try so you guys can see that, though. But his handling is horrible. It's awful. His controls are really bad. So, Watkins Harbor. Use your special weapon to flame roast your opponents.
Killing your own family? A nice touch, Mr. Kane.
They held me back.
Yes, I suppose they did. So anyhow, this is Watkins Harbor. Grimy, run down, lost hopes around every corner. Your kind of place, yes? And this is Juggernaut. He won't appear on radar, and he's very hard to kill. Every few minutes, he'll drop a new contestant onto the battlefield. So find him quick, and kill him quicker. It helps to shoot his insides while his doors are open. More damage that way. Same with the grill. Aim for Juggernaut's front to take him down fast. Stay alive, Sweet Tooth. The one that got away, you're getting so close.
Why is he helping me defeat the Juggernaut? It should be like... Calypso is usually an asshole. Oh my god, is this guy fast! His steering sucks, though. He's not very easily controlled, it seems. Alright, so... Oh, wow, there's Juggernaut right there. We're just gonna go try and kill him, because I think he said he drops new contestants every once in a while, so... Definitely want to destroy the shit out of him. He's already half damaged. Oh my god, look at my health. Let's go find a garage already. Wow. He's super fast to get away, it seems, but... This guy's health is gone already. I'm not sure I like him. Okay, you see the garage? We can actually go ahead and show you how that looks. That's something new as well. Boom! Run right through that freaking car. There we go, and we can go ahead and change your car, the three cars that we picked, right in here. And as Kamikaze is sitting in here, it'll regenerate health. Now, it shows that I'm picking three of them. It may change according to difficulty. I'm not really sure. Let's go ahead and get Sweet Tooth, though, so that way you guys can see him. And this is what he looks like when he's running. Oh, I missed the special, though. We just gotta defeat Juggernaut. That's really the only thing to worry about. Freeze him and just keep going after Juggernaut. There we go. That's a really quick and easy way to do it. Do not worry about any of the other characters. And that way you won't have to worry about anybody else getting, you know, brought into the battlefield. Now you only have to worry about normal enemies. Like I said, though, his controlling is very bad. Oh shit, I'm gonna get hit by my own ricochet. Some swarm missiles. Ah. Stay right there, roadkill. Yeah, I don't really like his special either. I mean, I'm getting 40 damage, but what was he call it? Axel's does 80 damage. You're going down, Roadkill. There ain't nothing you can do about it. You can run all you want. Special weapon has regenerated. I need that health. I need that health. Yeah. Now, I like running around as Sweet Tooth. That makes it really cool. This is awesome right here. Now, if I only knew how to fly. I know he can fly. I've seen it when he was the other character. So maybe someone in the comments can tell me how to make him fly. Nah, I want to be able to hit that special on someone. It doesn't really home at all. Oh, hit him directly. Nice. All right, we're going to try and use this special and then go get another car out, because I don't really like this guy. Oh, I got him with it. Only 20 damage, though. So let's go get another car. Get the other guy that I was using. Not Axel, but I think I chose Reaper. No, I chose Axel. It was Kamikaze, Reaper, and Sweet Tooth. So I didn't choose Axel this time. So let's use him. Now, I know you can hold it backwards to... No, I didn't want to do that. You can hold it backwards to catch it on fire. And then now his thing is on fire. His chainsaw is on fire. Oh, damn. Get me off. I got an RPG. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, my goodness. Get me away from these guys. I mean, I can turn around. I want to use this RPG. Ah, I completely missed. Can you please get me off of this thing? Oh, I see. I see how that works now. I didn't use that before. That's why I didn't know what it was doing like that. That's pretty cool. It's kind of like an RPG, but then you got to hit it again to blow it up. And I just got 80 hit damage on someone like that. Now, his special is very powerful, but you got to hit it almost direct. Like that, 146. That's amazing, especially when it's on fire. But his health isn't all that good. His controls, they're okay. Now, I only got 40 damage that time because it wasn't that close. And it wasn't on fire either, so. Alright, now let's go ahead and freeze someone. Actually, I can't yet. Well, he's just sitting there anyway. Oh, wow. Reaper's not bad. He dies very fast, though. That sucks. Alright, Junkyard Dog, you're in for it. Oh, my God, dude. That's so awesome. One enemy remains. Might as well grab some health. Vehicle health restored. Boom! I'm enjoying Reaper. He's pretty badass. You win. Dude, that was quick. That was a very quick match. That was pretty awesome. Reaper and Axel. Mr. Grimm was good, too. I don't know. I guess that's Mr. Grimm now. Except Mr. Grimm would shoot a skull out the front of his truck. A motorcycle. Now we got the Magnum. And it pretty much did not home at all. It was like the Power Missile. You had to hit it directly. But boy, did it mess some shit up. All right, we got gold that time, it looks like. Sweet. Haven't been getting any golds at all, I don't think. Alright, so now we're going to jump into the next one. It looks like Desert Twisted. Okay, yeah, this is the race one. This is where you have to not destroy the other cars, technically, but it's more of a race. So you want to pick a fast car. You only get to pick one car for this one. You want to pick a very fast car. Kamikaze was super fast, but he's hard to control. Crimson Fury was fast too, but I don't have him. So you want to pick probably the fastest one. He's super fast, but his armor sucks. That's the only thing. Might have to go with Kamikaze and just try to control it very well. All right, so we want to use the revolver. Actually, we might use the mounted guns just because we're trying to race. We're not able to aim very well. Use your special weapon to flame roast your opponents. But yeah, this is something new. Like, there's racing with it, like they did with the cages, how the cage moved everywhere. Like, they've also added flight to the game too. So
welcome to Diablo Pass.
I'm glad it's been a while since the last one came out, so I'm glad that they took that time to create new stuff.
And plenty of plunges right to your death. This is Battle Race, Sweet Tooth. Every gate you miss will count against you. Miss too many, and it's an early end. Also, you should know, I've equipped every vehicle with a bomb.
Uh-oh.
Race to the ghost town and hit the bomb gate to arm these explosives. Be the first back to the starting line to hit the bomb detonation plate. And blow everyone else to hell.
These games he comes up with, man, I swear. Alright, so we got a very fast car. These guys are not going to be able to keep up. We're just going to be, like, gone. But like I said, the guy's controls. You cannot miss many gates. Look at this, dude. I'm, like, everywhere. That's because he's so fast. And you don't want to miss many gates at all. Oh, God, dude. Come on. I'm stuck in this freaking mosh pit over here. You might not even want to use his turbos, honestly. He's still super fast.
Special weapon available.
Let's hope that those guys fall off the edge. Let's hope. Ooh, thank you, guardrail. Oh god, come on. I gotta get there before they do. Freaking turns, no turns. I gotta get up here so I can use my special on him. Or not my special, my freeze. There we go. Keep him there. I'm gonna try and kill Crimson Fury. Let's go back to something else we can use. Swarmer missiles. Ah, we missed all that. We got our freeze again. Come on, baby.
You have armed the bomb.
Oh, I've got the bomb armed. It's on. Crimson Fury, what are you doing? You don't stand a chance, man. Get out of here. I need to use these fire missiles, just destroy him real quick. He only needs like one more hit. Oh, I missed another gate. Come on, Hills, you're making me not be able to hit him. Alright, screw it. I'm going. More turbo, too. We got this. Fire these missiles backwards. There we go. Crimson Fury's out of the race. No one else stands a chance, dude. Oh shit. Just lay mines everywhere. Just firing everything I got backwards. They're all behind me. Come on, baby. He's right on my ass. I forget how to shoot the special backwards. The freeze backwards. That's the only thing. All right, here we go. We got it. Boom! Blow them all up. Oh, that was badass. Right into the screen.
Bombs will now explode. Remaining enemies.
Yes! Look at them all go. All opponents defeated. You win. That was cool. It's kind of tough to control him without falling off the edge. I'm surprised I only fell once. Alright, what we got here? Roadkill. Sweet. We got to give him a try. Roadkill is a classic. He was like the default character for most of Twisted Metal. He looks a lot different now. He's got flames on there and everything. He was like a beat up old car and shit. God, it takes forever to save and load in this game. The loading screens are pretty ridiculous. Not too bad. Not as bad as, like, if you went back to play Twisted Metal now, you would just be like, oh my god, the PS1's loading times. Oh, because I care. My first trophy on this story mode. Sweet. I have no idea what it was, though. I wouldn't mind going for 100% trophies.